I caught your wake. I caught David's wake and Christian's wake. It's a beautiful sunset tonight. It's about 6:48 right now. Feet above ground. Miles an hour. About 600 feet in the air. 25 miles an hour. Got a big fire going over there, a big bonfire. Got David right on my left foot. There he is. Beautiful sunset. 840 feet in the air. David out ahead of me. We'll get up to 1,000 feet, then we'll just cruise down. 945 now, 50, 60. There's 91,000. 1,028, 30, 45. Climbing quick. 1,170, 1,180. Climbing 1250. Nice and smooth up here. And the sun is going down. We're at 1225, coming down. David really shot up there. About 22 miles an hour, about 1,000 feet now. We're just slowly coming down. David's getting way up there. There's a little bounce. Probably hit my wake from earlier. Christian is out there, probably about 500 feet. David's way up there, and he's moving. David's tail way up there. I don't know if you can see him on the camera up there, but he's up there. Christian's right ahead of me. I'm just idling down. 650 feet, 20 miles an hour. Runway is right below me. We're just facing into the wind and just sitting here. Just went through some of Christian's wake. It's a beautiful sunset out there. I don't know if this camera picks it up or not. Okay.